Person was injured in a shooting overnight in the Hill District. 911 dispatch says it happened near the intersection of Center Avenue and Heron Avenue. ShotSpotter reported 13 rounds fired in the shooting. There was no word on how serious those victims' injuries are.